I'm so excited to be here today to present the Jane G. Clayton Award to Alice Wikoff of Allentown. Alice Wikoff is a dedicated and outstanding town historian who embodies all of the aspects of the Jane G. Clayton Award because of her commitment to historic preservation and her efforts to protect the rich history of Allentown and beyond. Over the years, Alice Wikoff has gone to great lengths to maintain and preserve architecture, streetscapes, parks, signage, or any other need warranting attention. In addition, for decades, she has diligently researched and assembled Allentown's history in over 20 three-ring binders, and these include hand-drawn illustrations, historic photographs, and other artwork depicting Allentown's history, and these binders are a treasure for generations to come. We owe Alice a huge debt of gratitude for her unparalleled efforts in protecting the historic fabric of this town over so many years. Her work will continue to give so much to the community for all to enjoy and appreciate.
She'd been my friend before I ever started to do any historical research, and I've known her for nearly 40 years that I've been here in Allentown. She's a wonderful friend, and her historical accomplishments are beyond none. We're so proud to have her here as the award winner, the first ever in Western Monmouth County, which includes Millstone, Upper Freehold, and Allentown Borough. Alice, congratulations.
I'm an amateur when it comes to historic preservation, but it's people like Alice and John that I look to and our residents look to inform us on the history in town that helps us make so many decisions here in the borough. We've picked a lot of our committee members to be on the HPRC, and those members still come and talk to Alice all the time. We appreciate everything she's done here, and to be honored for an award like this today that's, I believe, over 20 years old, is a real honor. And as Mayor of Allentown, we're proud to have you as a resident and the county in your contributions. We thank you very much from the bottom of our heart. Thank you, Alice.
I accept this award with pride. Sometimes I don't think all the credit should go to me because my family on both sides, my roots go all the way back to the beginning of Allentown. And my family always thought the world revolved around Allentown. And as a kid, growing up here was a privilege. And we have cherished every minute of being a part of Allentown. We were one big happy family. And this mill pond and the mill and Heritage Park and the mill house was my playground. So with pleasure, I accept your award.